The Ministry of Tribal Affairs, Government of India, declared Amrit Vishwavidyapeetham as a center of excellence in tribal empowerment through digital inclusion in 2018. In recognition of the institution's pioneering work in tribal development, along with an outstanding application and research-oriented foundation. Amrita Center of Excellence contributes to the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals of quality education, good health, and gender equality. Since then, the Ministry of Tribal Affairs has supported various tribal village outreach projects through the Multidisciplinary Tribal Center of Excellence, which includes Amrita Create, Schools of Community Medicine, Ayurveda, Nutrition, and Social and Data Sciences. Projects involve research-oriented, technology-based interventions in digital literacy, substance abuse, oral contraceptive abuse, integrative health, micronutrient deficiencies, digital safety, and antenatal health monitoring and vaccination. The Amrita Awareness Ambassadors is a school-based peer mentorship program that empowers tribal adolescent girls and boys to disseminate awareness in village communities about health topics such as substance abuse, nutrition, and social topics such as mobile internet abuse and human trafficking. The Micronutrient Deficiencies Awareness Program seeks to impart knowledge on prevailing micronutrient deficiencies and to educate tribal women in the reproductive age group on the importance of micronutrients and routine diet. A research study was conducted to observe the fertility patterns and contraceptives used in tribal areas to ascertain the abuse of oral contraceptives and spread awareness among the tribal population inhabiting the Wayanad district of Kerala. The Menstrual Hygiene Awareness Program seeks to empower girls and young women by dispelling the misconceptions about menstrual health and encouraging more sanitary practices. The Digital and Health Literacy Program gives basic computer awareness, hands-on knowledge on how to operate a computer and perform simple operations. It was first deployed in tribal areas of Kerala, which showed a high success rate. This was later implemented in the tribal communities of Maharashtra, Odisha, and Rajasthan through the Tribal Center of Excellence. Another Center of Excellence initiative is the Antenatal and Vaccination Awareness Program using IoT and mobile devices. that aims to recognize abnormal parameters in pregnant women and seek medical help. It also aims to provide awareness on the health and well-being of children. Finally, the Integrative Health and Wellbeing Project aims to strengthen tribal health with preventive care by creating awareness about health and hygiene, along with simple natural remedies using traditional Ayurvedic understanding based on their locally available produce.